Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into kp.org provider. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to log into Kaiser Permanente as a provider and medical office staff, then all you need to do is to open up a web browser. In the search box, search for kp.org provider login and press enter on your keyboard. Soon after you do that, click on this link that says epiclink-sc.kp.org, and once you click on the link, you'll be taken to the sign-on area. Enter your user ID in the first text box associated with your account and head over to the password field and type in your password correct. If you don't remember your password or your user ID, click on Forgot Your User ID or the Password link and follow the instructions. After filling in your details, click Sign On and you'll be able to log into your kp.org provider's account. That is how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.